When I was in Iraq in 2002, I was able to make a side trip to Basra with a member of Veterans for Peace, and we toured some of the water treatment plants that had been devastated by both the war in 1991, the Gulf War, but then also the period of sanctions. They weren't able to get any spare parts to fix them up, and so these big water filters were clogged with sand, the pumps were rusted and corroded.
A lot of the children, especially and the elderly, were exposed to waterborne diseases like typhoids and diarrhea, and it resulted in a lot of deaths.
I saw two plants that had been rehabbed by the Vets for Peace, and they were running and providing clean water. Sammy Vasuli got this idea of creating a Water for Peace program that we could actually buy small water filters and put them into schools or hospitals and things like that.
Water for Peace is really about personal connections and really about connecting a school in Iraq with a group here in the U.S. or about the individuals who connect through water. Water is really the medium.
There's a lot of different people who can do a Water for Peace project. Everyone can do a Water for Peace project.
It means that they can go to school in the morning and have a safe day, I guess. And that somewhere in the recesses of their mind, you know, that they say, you know, these Americans aren't all bad.
There is a problem in the world that people can solve.